To ensure maximum flexibility for the user, K-Mine offers a variety of options to create benches, from manual to automatic. Let's have a look at some of them and find the one that best meets your needs. The first option is manual. You create benches one by one manually. Start with creating a crest using an offset line. Next, readjust the ends of the line. Connect them with the existing mining position and make the corners mineable by smoothing them. Before you start creating a toe, make sure that the Z-coordinate of the toe is correct. After that, create a toe using the Create Constant Slope Line tool and connect it with the existing mining position. That's it, your bench is ready. If necessary, repeat the steps to create another bench. The second option is commonly used when you know the amount of the rock mass that should be mined, and you want to create a mining face for it. Using the Select Volumes at Scheduling task, you can create a very precise design face for loading equipment, with a few settings only. In addition, you can limit the volumes when running this task, create numerous faces, and see the ultimate result in a table. After creating the crest, you can run another task, create missing edge. To proceed, you will need three lines. Select them and run the task. The result is a new toe with the required parameters. Connect the toe to the existing mining position, and there you have it. For the third option, you also have to create a crest first. Make it mineable by smoothing and connect it to the existing mining position. Next, run the Construct Line by Specified Cross-Section command. Using this command, you can create any pre-configurations for further constructions. Then, click Create Offset Lines within the current task, and connect your crest and toe with the existing position. In this case, for example, using the Trim Extend Objects command. If you want to create a new mining position and fit it into the current environment, just select crests and toes and run the reshape line command, and the new lines will be part of the position plan. You can always create a surface to make sure the construction is correct. The fourth method to create a bench is automatic. All you need to do is to create the first line. It can be a crest or a toe. And run the Create Bench command. Then, select the settings you need and enjoy the result.